John is very busy with all the local barzians in the area, with John being gone all the time. The two other bartenders, Daniel and Kevin, have been acting as managers of the bar. With John being absent all the time, Daniel and Kevin are able to focus more on the underground gambling going on, which is bringing in a lot of money. One day John makes an unexpected visit to the bar and finally finds out what has been going on and is surprisingly not as mad as they thought he would be. Instead, John joins in on the gambling and starts making good money as well. Although Jack has been going along with the illegal activity that has been going on and making good money on the side of his bar bag job, he is still unsure of what the correct decision is. John must go through the decision-making process and weigh the pros and cons of going along with the gambling. He could choose to stay at 270 and participate in the illegal activity. Jack could alert the authorities and get the whole establishment shut down and lose his job in order to be morally just. Jack must use risk management now. He fears losing his job in retaliation.